Hello YouTube. My sickness is getting better. I still have a bit of a sore throat in the morning and sometimes I get a coughing fit. But I'm doing much better than I was last week. It looks like simply resting, taking it easy and drinking plenty of tea worked. And now that I'm feeling better, I can also do the things I like more. So here's another episode. This time I'm finishing the temperate zone of the small animal park with an exhibit for some very popular little fellas, red pandas. They love climbing and they love sleeping, so let's build an exhibit in which they can do both.
Treetops. Thank you. 江水弯弯，春风短，情丝长，又见雨夜夜黄，夜夜长安苦梦断呀，窗外雨茫茫，苦念间惆怅，昨夜望春远风，春风不知花落时，独有雨夜黄，有情有意雨夜黄，伴我走天也涯，风荡啊孤灯夜呀，一江水弯弯，春风短，情
So here we have a decorative duck pond that I decided to add in the last minute. And then beyond that is a red panda exhibit. The panda have plenty of bushes and equipment to climb on. Visitors can go into this raised viewing hut to watch them climb about or sleep on their equipment, because that's something red pandas love even more than climbing. Then below that, we have the temperate zone's vet lab and the panda's indoor enclosures. But that's gonna do it for the temperate zone. Next episode I'm starting the tropical zone with some other really popular climbers. So see you next time.